How do you feel about his fight with Pedraza?
Well, it's a good test for him. Because Pedraza comes for gloves. But Pedraza, he got name. He got good two-time world champion. He got good resume. You know, it's good for Mikkel. Mikkel win this fight. Everybody go good. You understand? Because it's a good name for him. Because Pedraza wanna come to thinking and maybe in the brain, easy fight. You know, easy fight with Mikkel.
And lastly, I just want to ask you, you told us a story about Atlanta. When you went to Atlanta for the first time, and you went to a place that changed your life. Tell me about it.
No, when me come the first time, I go to an Olympic thing, and the first time, I see like Madonna place. I said, oh, Jesus. You know, get a chicken, take this. Oh, I'm crazy, you know. Because only go like Central America and this, bro. When me go to Olympics, change. My life changed. Wow, dude, this. For the first time, I see the Madonna place and the Olympic thing. In the Olympic game, the M's. Free restaurant you can eat inside, ta ta ta. Oh my God, crazy.
What did you order? What was the first thing you ordered?
No order, you can take it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, it's free. Olympic time.
I mean, Olympics, free. I see free. I remember I see the dream thing, America dream thing, the basketball.
Yeah.
He in the same player and he said, oh my God. Oh, she like, oh shit, you come up to my Toyota. Oh shit, look at this. Oh, my man. Can take my chicken. ¿Cómo que se llama eso? Chicken.
Chicken nuggets?
Chicken nuggets. America. I love you, America, my man.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.